And news from Afghanistan, expressing confidence over the new security strategy of Kabul city. Afghanistan's interior minister has said it is the only way to prevent suicide attacks and other terror-related activities in the Afghan capital. The new strategic plan categorizes both internal and external threats to Afghanistan's national security and interest.
Afghanistan's Interior Minister Waiz Ahmad Barmak on Monday said the newly ratified Kabul security plan is the only way to prevent suicide attacks and other terror-related activities in capital Kabul city. He said as part of the first phase of the plan, which is currently being rolled out, around 133 side roads connecting suburbs of Kabul to the city center will be closed. Main roads leading into the city will remain open but will have a heavy security presence. The new security strategy was unveiled following a series of deadly terror attacks in January that claimed over 100 lives in Kabul.
دایره رژیم امنیتی شهر کابل خرد ساخته میرین کوچک دشمن هم قدر نزدیک شما میره حالا ما باید برعکسی کار کنیم ما باید از زون امنیتی پایتخت تا حدی که لازم است باید بیرون از در روزای شهر کابل گسترش
بدیم در خط سوم با گزمه های هلیکوپتر و پوسته هایی که افراز کردن یا در دروازه های کابل وزارت دفاع هم کار هستن و در داخل شهر کابل هم در هر جایی که ضرور باشه لازم باشه با وزارت داخله و امنیتی ملی کمک میکنه
The now security plan includes 7 priorities composed of 92 classified items and will be implemented in 3 phases. Afghanistan's security institutions are expected to assess the implementation of the process on a weekly basis.